hangover. There's no need to ask. Of course I'll help.
All right, then. Let's clear the area of these monsters.
As you can see, yeah, I'm moving a little more vicious. Right, so right now I had to fight Goku's brother.
You don't even remember me. Fine, I'll tell you. You are not from this planet.
Ship where he crashed.
Take it.
then. Here it goes.
Alright, so I'll do one more. Or I might just do all. Player one. Yeah, plus kid going. Sorry about that. Piccolo thinks he's tough. And most of the time Piccolo is supposed to die. For that part, I had to press 4 on the screen to give them energy. I don't know who wants energy.
Yamcha!
held my power back. Gohan, wake him up.
Alright, in this one I could give your teammates energy. Let's destroy Piccolo quick. Sharing some energy with Goku. By tapping all repetitively. As this is one more, I might as well just make it a long video. For this one, I get to pick every person I want. Yeah, I like so it's curling for this one. Pick who you want on your team. Okay. Saiyan clan. This gay dude and his gay clan. How? I don't think in this one I could charge the energy. I died, but finish him off with a disc. Yeah, Goku. Right, guys. As we are at the end of the demo here. After this match, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more videos like this one, and better in the future. Share this video with anyone. I just want to show you guys, you can customize your players. No energy for Goku. could change the colors of your character. And you could customize them with cards that you get when you beat out the demo. After every certain match, you get these cards, and it does up your stats on each character only when you use one of those cards on them. For life and different abilities, all of that melee and stuff. So yeah, I could customize different colors. So don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.